Hello guys, Hemdog here. Today's a very exciting video. We have reached the 50 subscriber mark. I'm so thankful that you guys came through and did that for me. Thank you so much. And for all of you guys doing that, I have a special video prepared for you guys. And so I'll be playing two games, and they will be Minecraft, as you see right here on the screen, and Gmod. Pretty cool. Now please like and subscribe if you haven't already, and comment down below what you would like to see on my channel. Thank you guys so much. And please enjoy this video. Okay. Enjoy. Okay, guys. I'm back. And we are playing on The Hive. And, And we are playing, the hide and seek on The Hive. And I am playing on my new computer, which is awesome. And as you saw in the start of the video, we reached our 50 subscriber mark. I think we're at 59 right now. I don't know. But, that is pretty amazing, and I think we should start off this long episode. Hopefully it's gonna be long, and you see my new editing, hopefully. But we are going to load into a game. And, so yeah. So this is hide and seek. It is awesome, and on my new computer, very fast. And if you guys want me to do a review, if we reach 10 likes on this video, I will do a review, hopefully. And if you do not know how to like, it is down. It's right under the video that's playing, and there's a like button. You hit that, and subscribe if you haven't already, and we're just doing some parkour before the game starts. Oh, now I, okay, what? I fell. Okay. Starting in, 50 seconds. Okay. Hopefully sooner, but, guys, I've tried to record this video so many times, always goes wrong. Okay, let's choose our block. I don't know what map we're on. I'm just gonna go to the crafting table. Now, thank you guys so much. I can't explain how happy I am that we reached this 50 subscriber mark. And when we reach 100 subscribers, if we do, I will be so grateful and happy that you guys have done this for me. But right now, we're at 59 subscribers, last time I checked. Okay. Decent hiding spot. Let's go. Got our crafting table behind us. I seriously have no idea where to go. Oh, house. This is a good idea. This is a great idea. Okay. So where should we put our beautiful workbench? It's a pretty big place, so... Man, I should have been a bookshelf. Seeker's been, upstairs, yes. Oh boy. I think we found ourselves. I don't know where a crafting table would fit in, you know? They're everywhere. Yep, they're everywhere. Okay. Right here. Oh boy, good spot. Oh, this is a great spot. Okay, guys, there's a cobblestone block who just walked away. Okay, goodbye, bye, friends. I think we're good. Hopefully. Huh. Oh, seems that I just got a sword. And a compass. Oh, it's a taunt. What is that called? A taunt menu. Ooh, sounds awesome. There's 3 seekers and 18 hiders. Oh, now 17. Guess one quits. Okay. Sounds good. Oh, is that the name? There's a name coming up. Wait, is he? Wrecking Ball Boy 2. Oh, he's coming up. I know he is. Wrecking Ball Boy? And Bomb the Zom. I think one of them may come upstairs soon. Oh, there's one near. Because the thing on the screen just came up. Oh, boy. Wrecking Ball Boy 2. Oh, no, Wrecking Ball Boy 3. Oh, he's right under me. Oh, Brother Zoms. Don't. No! He died. He just died. Oh my gosh. No! Why? This sucks. This is so. Wait, what? He's still in the enchantment table. What? Why? Okay, see you guys in the next sad round. And we're here in another game. That game was so sad that that guy just came upstairs and he was like, yeah, you're dead. How did he know I was there? If he saw those other crafting tables that I passed by, that were 2x2, then he would have known, but then he would have thought I'd been a little bit more normal, but that didn't help. So, to go with a new game of hide and seek. Now I'm gonna do some Gmod. Hopefully. Because I don't know if I can record full screen games on here. Or I can make Gmod not full screen, but I don't know. It's going to kind of be like a messing around Gmod video. If you haven't seen that, you should check it out. It's they're actually pretty fun, and they're kind of popular. What is the map? Oh, Villa? I know Villa has bookshelves. A lot of them. So let's go with Villa. And, yeah, that would be awesome. A lot of fun. Man, I love the Hive. The Hive is awesome. And I hope you guys do too. So, oh man, we just smashed Captain J. Okay, let's go. Okay, we are a bookshelf. Hopefully. I don't know. Oh, come on, life. Please don't do this to me. Oh, bookshelf. Bookshelf spots. Oh, beautiful. Any, please? Can I make this bookshelf shot? No, I don't think I can. Okay, I'm not a good parkour guy. Please, don't. There's nowhere to go. Oh, maybe there is. There could be. This could be. Oh, man. Okay. This is a very good spot. Very good. Oh, there's a jukebox. Oh, there's a crafting table. Hi, guys. Ah. Kyle, please. Alec the Great? No. Please, no. No, please. You're gonna kill me, aren't you? Yep, I'm dead. I am how? What? Huh? Yeah. That happened. That just happened, didn't it? We're on that corner. There's like 3 guys all in that corner. That was very funny. That was really good. And here's the guy that was hiding. I think he was at crafting table. That was awesome. Okay. Well, I think we play a new game. I will see you guys in the new game that we will be playing. But it's still going to be in Minecraft, because I want to play Minecraft for a little bit. And this is going to be a long episode, guys. So get ready. Okay, guys. See you in the next game. Wait. Really? I just... Nope. He's right there. Hi. You. Really? Okay, guys. I'll see you in the next game. Okay. See you there. Okay, guys. We're doing Sky Wars. Man, that iron block and that leaves block, I don't know if you noticed that leaves block, but I saw him moving when I ended the, when I paused the recording, but that was so sad. Okay, solo mode over here, oh, by the way, we're doing Sky Wars, if you didn't know, on the Hive again. Okay, let's join in, this match. So, yeah, and so I'm pretty good at Sky Wars now with my new computer. I'm not that good. Okay, forget about me saying that I'm pretty good. Forget all about that. Steve man. Okay. Hopefully we're good at Sky Wars. Hopefully. I like the Hive Skyblock better than a lot of them. Skyblock. Sky Wars. What am I saying? The match is about to start. Sorry that this video is a little bit of a jumble. I just came back from vacation like an hour ago, and I'm like, I need to record right now. So, I just had to start recording. Get on my recording software. I had to go quick, guys. It is hard. It's hard. Hard life. But still. Board, sit, and play. Really? Oh, here's our GameCube and our computer screen. Okay. This is a little bit more different. Oh, we can move. Wait. Chests? Please? Oh. Oh, this makes sense. Okay. Excuse me. Please? Okay, there we go. Diamond pick, awesome. Leather tunic and sticks. A map by Team Nectar. Ooh, I love Nectar. No, not really. Okay, where are all the other chests? Do we only start off with one chest? What is this? Oh, is there an underground? Oh yeah, there's an underground. Okay, let's go. Remember, no teaming. I don't team, boys. I'm not that kind of guy. Oh, yeah, boys, we're getting some good stuff. Why can't I open chests without an empty hand? Sad life, guys. Sad life. Boys and girls. Not just guys. Girls are included in this episode. Ooh, we got health boost. I don't need that. Unless somebody comes and intrudes, but it's uncommon. Ooh. Yeah. Wait, I can't pick up this cake. No. Come on, boost, come on. So there's 11 players alive. Okay. Feel good about this round. I don't know about you guys. Really? Really, ladders? Ooh, I got an extra heart. Oh, boy. Where should we go? Now, when I've been trying to record Sky Wars in the past, my shift key, I don't know if it's broken or something, but sometimes I just fall off the edge while I'm shifting. Yeah. Am I really not going to have enough to make it to the middle? But I have just enough to make it here. which has all. Oh,
okay. That's nice.
Magical vial of healing.
Nice.
Lucky. And a bunch of compasses. I don't see how a compass is useful here. Guys, if you know how useful this compass is, tell me in comments. I would love to know. I would die to know. I don't think I could use a magical vial of healing unless I come... I can't make that jump. I don't want to go back to the island. Okay, fine. Dig up some dirt. Need to be able to get to the island. Nope, we don't need a gravel. Get out of here, gravel. You suck. Gravel is useless unless used for redstone or caves. Oh, the mystery chest is unlocked. Oh my gosh. Why am I now not mining with my shovel? I'm so tired, guys. I'm sorry. I've been not able to sleep during my vacation a lot. Very tired and very stupid. Yep, I said it. Should add like water or something if I get kicked off the world. I got a shield. Yay. Wait, what? I just had rip shields. Well, I'm in the middle now. It's locked? Seriously? Seriously, man. I mean, I can't deal with that. Ooh. You know what? I just found myself some money. Very nice money. Ooh, helmet. Yes. And a golden apple. Perfect for everything. Now, where is the party happening? We're actually doing pretty good in this Skywars round. Where is this party? Please tell me. I would like to join the party. I'm probably just going to wait until the mystery chest is open. Oh, that guy wants to come. Hey, friends. You have much better stuff than me. I think he would want to come. Friend? I think he's excited to come over. Hey, friend, you can just come and party. I don't have a bow. What? What? Holy freak! What? Gee. That was good. No, it didn't say who killed me, but that is awesome. That's good job. Good job, everyone. Good job. Well, I can't say good job because I suck. Well, I'm in the black abyss. Wait one second. I gotta get up. I'm almost out. I'm almost there. How do I look? Okay. See you guys. In the next round of Skywars. See you next match, guys. We're here. Doing it now. This is another match of Skywars. After this match of Skywars, we may switch over to Gmod. I don't know. Depends on how everything is working. And if Gmod doesn't work, it's gonna be a sad day. But we're in a Skywars lobby. I wanna do /vote, 6. I want one up. I don't know what that is, but sounds like it's Mario, but I don't know. We will find out. As you can see, there's not much lag anymore, and that is awesome. And for this channel and everything, I will do a computer review, hopefully, if I remember. Okay, let's get down in our hidey hole. Oh, it's dark in here. Maybe that's why they gave me torches. I would put on the dynamic lights mod, but no, I forget to. I'm a forgetful guy. I got everything? Is there? Okay, yep. Oops. Hello, F3. I don't want to talk to you. I have a video to do. Come on. Did it just shorten my health? Is it? You know what, guys? If you leave a comment asking me if you want me to play Plants vs. Zombies, Garden Warfare, the number one, or play, what's it called? I don't know, but just tell me what would you like me to play, because I can play games on the Xbox 360. You guys don't know, but last time I tried to do that, it was low quality. This time, no, it's not going to be low quality. Forget about low quality, guys. I'm trying to upgrade my channel with my new editing. I hope you guys see that, if I got that working. But yeah, there's not much to talk about when you're playing Minecraft on your 50 subscriber special. Besides saying thank you so much, guys. I couldn't have done it without you. With all your help and support, we will probably make it to our 100 subscriber mark in no time. Hopefully, if you get... I'm getting all the bad potions. I can't see. Rip. How long does this last? More seconds. More seconds. Well, I guess we can mine up dirt while we're doing that, while it's happening. Oh, here's some gold. Could use that. Depends on what drops. Ooh, diamond. Diamond chestplate. Nice. Jump boost. Oh, that's helpful. Wait. Can I use this? Oh, so helpful. Hopefulness. Okay, diamond chestplate. Boots. Do we have a stick? Yes, we do. Oh my gosh, this is one of the greatest games that I've ever played of Skywars. Because, as you know, if you guys noticed, it said I haven't played any games on the Hive. The reason is because I played on other servers, but I wanted to give it a try on the Hive server, and I recommend it. So, if you guys are wondering what server is good to play on for Skywars, I recommend this one, because it has a twist to it that not as many other servers do. Even though this server is not as popular as these other ones, as the other ones like Mineplex and stuff, it's still pretty good. So, guys should give it a try. I think someone's trying to shoot me. Oh boy. I'm out. See? Who's doing that? It can't be that guy. I wonder who it is. Slam just walk off the edge? I don't know. I'm a little scared. If he starts firing shots again, then I know I'm probably toast. But I'm not toast right now because I'm alive. And, sorry if the video is too long for you, but get your popcorn. Sit back, get your popcorn, and watch this awesome video. I think we made it to the island. Yes. Whoa, can I get home, please? Thank you. No! Please, life, why?
You do it then. Why you do this? I cannot do this. If you're gonna do this to me, I cannot. Oh my gosh. Why? Okay, I died. You know, guys, I died. SkyWars, pretty bad. But, well, I think we should start our new adventures by playing, Gmod. So, hopefully that works. I will see you guys with Gmod, hopefully. See you there. And you killed me. You killed me. No, I'm really mad at you. Okay. No, forget about everything I just said. See you in Gmod. Okay, we're back, and we are playing Gmod. And, yeah. So let us start a new game. Yeah. Let us do this. Since we're just testing out, we'll go back. We'll just go with Flatgrass. Flatgrass is easy to start up. I will see you guys when Flatgrass has loaded in Gmod. See you. Okay, guys. Sorry when I had Gmod up, it wasn't full screen. Now it's full screen. And we are in the world of Gmod. So this, so my old videos, they weren't as good, but, now I have a lot more stuff to show you, so let's get down here on the grass, check it out. So let's see what we have. Oh yeah, and I downloaded Team Fortress 2, so I have their stuff now. That's cool. But, a lot of add-ons, just watch this. Yay! Got a lot of stuff. I don't know how much of this stuff we can test out, but I want to show you this S-Cars mod. This thing's amazing, and I think I should start off to show you. I don't think it would work on here, but could be. Oh, DeLorean. Hopefully this works. I forgot the control. Oh, yep. Watch this. So, we can drive around our car, which is awesome. It's the DeLorean. Woo! Now, this part blows my mind. Nope. I'm a bad driver. Well, in Gmod, in real life, it'll probably be better. Watch this. Okay. I was floating. Why am I on fire? Oh, I went into the past. I'm in the past. I should be. I'm in the past now, guys. Yay, I came out of the past. Oh, I came into the past. Okay, watch this. Okay, I think the car is going too fast. Too fast for everything. Boom! See you later. Now, I know there's keys to make it go up and down, but, you know, who remembers those keys? I mean, seriously. What is this? What just, oh, see, we're going up, we're going up. Nope. See? I don't know, it's glitchy. But we were moving. Oh, see? This is so weird. Okay. Let's move. Da 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 da. Man, this car is so awesome. Let's get out. Bye. Da, 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 da. Bye, car. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, the car's all fine. Let's look in. Oops. Weapons. Okay, this one blows my mind.
watch this. So, let me just no clip. So, a bit of a creepy room, but got this little doll over here, and let's just say, hey, let's give our doll a friend. So, and then we no clip on this other wall, and put an orange portal here, and go, oh no, I got stuck on the doll. Oops. Okay, there we go. Oh, I'm no clipped in the doll. Okay, there we go. Isn't that amazing? Like, wow. I mean, okay, let's just, boom. Whoop. Yep. See? That is so cool. Portal guns. And we got, that way, we should probably get out of here. Okay, let's get out of here. Where am I? What? Oh, see, I'm out. Okay. Look, we got a sniper. It's awesome. Looks like a Nerf gun. And if you notice that, let's get an explosive. Oh, look at this. You got, like, lights on it. That's beautiful. Wait a second. Before, this never worked. Oh, we got our own bow. Guys. Got our own bow. Oh, wow. And look. Oh, wow, those arrows are cool, guys. Look at that. Nice. Got a little tomahawk from Assassin's Creed. Let's go beat up this wall. Hey, wall! You want a piece of meat? Yep, we beat up that wall. He doesn't want... Ooh, maneuver gear. Oh, look at that. Oh, wait. Da-da-da. Ooh, that's fine. That's how you get around these days. It's kind of stupid, though. Because I have the Spider-Man gun that I showed it in the last messing around DMod videos. Yeah, but, ooh, this is a nice bolt cannon. Holy. Wow. That did a lot. Wait. Let's go into an empty wall. Wow. That's nice. This is a good gun. Black magic. Watch this. Wait, it didn't activate. There we go. Whoo! Well, I am officially a wizard of black magic. No! Okay, ice magic. Oh, I shoot ice. Want a piece of this? Yeah, I can shoot snowflakes. I bet none of you have ever seen me shooting snowflakes before. I can just shoot necromancer, zombie overlord. Oh, fire magic. Whoa, what happened to my legs? Hey. Oh, it's like a carrier. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I can lift my, ow, fire shoots you back really far. Blaze admin gun, why? Oh, okay, that shoots explosions. That always happens. I was right-click and died. Rainbow shotgun. It's beautiful, you know? I always wanted a rainbow shotgun. Did you guys ever think, oh man, I really want a rainbow shotgun? Today, we learn... Ooh, it doesn't have any ammo, really. Oh, this Glock looks beautiful, though. Oh, this one has ammo. Yes. Some nice grass there you got there. Oh, man. That is a powerful gun. A P22. Excuse me? This is a weird gun. Oh, it's CSO. Ooh, wild slingshot. Oh, guys, we have slingshots.
We have, like, a gun with an umbrella. That, no, doesn't make, oh, crossbow. Watch this. Boom. That's fun. That's really fun. Whoa. TMP dragon? Oh, it's just a dragon. It's just a dragon. Your ordinary, everyday dragon. Ooh, is that a sword? Yeah. Oh, if I right-click, it just does this. Let's go see what happens when you do that to a wall. Oh, it's just a drawing tool. I guess if you ever want to draw on Gmod, just get the Devil McRae thing. Red Queen. Okay. Do you do anything special? No, you just hack away all day. Sparta. Really? Sparta? Yamato. Oh, this is just the rapid fire. It's kind of nice if you want to beat up somebody really quickly. Dubstep guns. For some reason, my audio isn't recording on here, so they wouldn't sound anything to you. And my audio isn't even playing, but we have a knife, a flip knife. I can just be like, ugh. Oh, and by the way, I got this cool mod which shows your body, which actually makes it more realistic. God's Little Finger V2. Yeah, look at this. Boom. And this is the plague. Okay. Force series. Fuzdora? No? No, okay. Oh, I did it. Can I just have my dragon, my master sword? Looks awesome. Oh, I got like a jump. Be like, oh, you can fly with this. That's kind of broken. But you know, if you always want to fly, this is your new way to fly. Okay, that landing didn't hurt that much. Ooh, they have another Glock in here. Glock, work. Yes. Nice. Guys, we got our own Glock. Let's watch this 360 no scope. Wow. Never mind. Forget about that, Beretta. Oh, what just happened? Oh, I just clicked on web. Oh! Get! That was the scariest thing ever. That ever happened to me. That was... Yeah, I'm scared now. Ah! Ah! I have an axe. Well, this is gonna be great for chopping down trees. I don't know if they have any trees, though. Ooh, bottle. Huh, take my bottle. Oh, I just threw that bottle at you. I'm sorry. Broken bottle. Take this bottle. I'm gonna shove it at you. Shove. That would hurt. Hook. Take my hook. See? Hold this. Pan. I got frying pan. Pickaxe. Let's go mining. This is the new Minecraft. Here we go. I'm gonna start our new mine right here. Make our house inside the... Oh, this is gonna take forever. Forget about Minecraft. Let's... A pipe! Okay, pipes don't help. Right. Oh, shovel. Dig craft. Dig. Okay, dig craft sucks. Try out Minecraft. So much better. Halo 2? Ooh, energy sword. Zing. Okay, this sucks. Okay. Doing a Halo. Ooh! Halo 4! Dang! Played Halo 4 before. It is awesome. Ooh! Oh, we got an assault rifle. Fuel rod cannon. This one's always awesome. Oh, nope, that's a shotgun. This is a fuel rod cannon. Nice explosion. Good job. Hidden source weapons. Kabar combat knife. Ugh, my hands, they're all dead. Okay, let's go on to another weapon. Dual pistol. Oh, this is always broken. I'm not going to do it. I've tried it before on camera, I think. Oh, this is for like Jetpack Joyride. Let's do this. Okay, this did. Whoa, Superman! Did you see that? What? Dude, I got some awesome skills. I'm just flying around. I don't see this every day. Okay, I'm out of the map, I think. Okay. Really? Only 10 damage. Oh, a flamethrower. That's gonna calm me down. Woo! That was too much. Oh, geez. I almost died from that. Assault rifles. Woo! Can I have this tar? Look at my tar! Take this tar! Can I have this scar? See that right there? You know, that is the greatest joke I've ever done. Machine gun. Nope. Okay, submachine gun. Nope. Minecraft sweat. Yay! Guys, I forgot to tell you. I'm just playing Minecraft. Yeah, this is my throne. I call it dirt. Wait, here we go. The dirt throne. All hail the king on the dirt throne. Oh, never mind. This is toilet. Okay. Oh, forget about all that dirt throne things. Wait, Nikolai. Just guns. I don't really want those. Air to surface missile. Oh, waiting for target. There's your target. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Don't know. Wait, no. Just go over there. There you go. Perfect. Oh, no. What is that huge thing? Oh, that's kind of cool. Oh, it blew up part of my dirt statue. Hey, that's no fair. I can't show that. I'm sorry. Let's just look at this puppy monkey baby. Wow, that was sad. 8 fists. There we go. Boom. Look at these fists. Finger gun. Bang. Okay. Disguise. I don't want to do that. Actually, we could use that now because I can go into third person. Oh, I'm a chair. I'm a beautiful chair. I'm a dirt blob. That was beautiful. Guys, have you ever seen anything better? I shouldn't have. Ooh, hex shield. Can I get inside? Oh, I'm safe in here. I feel so safe, you know, guys? Hi, hand. Are you okay, friend? Okay. I got a dead hand. I feel bad for my hand now. He's just dead. Slappers. Spider-Man gun. Suit hands. Look at me. I got no thing. Tool gun. Oh, no. Wait, what is this supposed to be? I have a trumpet. Can't really see it though, cause it's not in my hand, guys. You can't even see the trumpet. Physics gun. You can pick up dirt. Oh, it's nice. What can I do? Oh, hex shield. We don't need to see you. Bye. That's nice. Okay. Robot boys, so beautiful, right, guys, right, yeah, it's good, done, it's Star Wars, guys, I forgot to tell you, we're not playing Minecraft or Gmod, it's just Star Wars, okay, four sleep, L, nope, one, I don't know how to use it. Hold control. Wait, what? It doesn't make sense.
I'm just gonna destroy this dirt.
Okay, that was pointless. Sorry you guys had to. Oh, dude, I can do this. Okay, never mind, guys. I'm flying. Wait, what? I was flying. We just clear all this, the fire out. Okay, this. Oh, we can be like, do hand dog. I don't think there's enough time. No, let's do H. Yeah, hand dog plays, you know? Subscribe today and like. Thank you. Thank you for everything. No, I don't care about that. Gravity bow. What does this do? Oh, so amazing. Star Wars. Awesome. Guns. Oh, Naboo. Naboo gun. This is the one that Princess Leia used. Awesome. Rocket launcher. Awesome. Field heavy repeater. Oh, they actually got an automatic. Good job, Imperial Sideness. This is a blaster that all like the clone troopers use. This is the thing. This is a cool gun. This is a sidearm. Just like a blaster. Oh no, this is the ones that all the troopers use. This thing's pretty good. I don't know. They all have like different names. It's hard to tell. Can I put that down? Oh, I can. If I back, I'm stuck. Can I blow it? How do I blow it up? How do I blow it up? Okay, I don't know how to blow stuff up. I'm sorry. TTT, plasma grenade. Doesn't work. Mighty. Taser. Improved taser. Nope, didn't work. There we go. Taze. Get tase. Okay, that doesn't work either. The cry guns. Oh, these. Yeah, you can't hear anything. Sorry. Throw the crowbar. Kind of fun. Ragdoll roper. Wait. Oh! It just attacked. Oh, that's cool. That's really cool. Ah! No, stop. Stop. Stop anything. Stop all. Wiimote. Guys, that's how I play Wii. Wait. Every morning, I'm like, oh, let's play on the Wii. And I'm like, oh no. It happens every time. And then I'm like, Like, I always get killed every time. It's like, sad. I hate it. Wonder Waffle. Can I have that? Does it shoot waffles? No. Okay, then I don't care. If it doesn't deserve face. I got a gun. I got a crowbar. Diddy? Pistols? Rifles? Nope. You can port swabs. Oh. Placer and launcher. Wait. That works? No, like, wait, watch this. That was fun. I gotta admit, that was fun. Bomb revolver. Take this! Oh, it actually shoots bombs. Wait, let's go watch that. Can I? Okay, there it goes. Boom. Okay, that's a small explosion. But since we went through all of the weapons, I think we're just going to do a little bit more and end this long 50 subscriber special video. Oops. What? Oh, I'm sorry. Know what, guys? Thank you so much. I can't even look at the camera, can I? I can't even look at the camera, can I? Okay. Thank you guys so much. And I'm definitely looking at the camera. You know. Thanks, bud. Yeah. thank you for the 50 subscribers. I hope you enjoyed this extra long episode, and I will see you guys next time.